Pringles, hashtag mystery challenge. Yeah, so let's taste that one first. But also I have jalapeno chips. And I also have Pringles pizza. Yum. This goes that way. Okay. Alright, first of all, let's try the mystery flavor hashtag mystery challenge. Move those aside. First of all, I have to say that I am looking forward to tasting these mystery flavor. First of all, I'm gonna smell them. They smell like cheddar cheese. So here is the chip. It smells like, yeah, cheddar cheese. I'm gonna eat. No, I'm gonna eat this one here. Take that away a little bit. Well, not bad. It tastes like cheddar, onion. Whatever it is, it is good. Move that aside. All right, let's do this jalapeno. Yeah, let's do this jalapeno chips now. Spicy. So this looks like a regular Pringle chip. A little bit of flakes of jalapeno on it. Let's taste test it. Definitely got a kick to them, but yum. Okay, next, oh, my mouth is so burning. Next is the pizza one. Chip here. So that's what they look like. They have a little bit of red on them. All right, let's go. Yum! Have another one of those. They actually better look. Please test this mystery one again. Taste this jalapeno one again, which is awesome. Spicy, but awesome. My favorite flavor is this mystery flavor. It tastes sweet, like French toast, but not and cheddar though. Cheddar and French toast. Well, I guess I will leave the hashtag in the tag so that you guys can look it up and follow along with that. Second favorite flavor is the pizza. My last favorite is the jalapeno. Because, hot and spicy. All right, give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Please leave a friendly comment below and don't forget to subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.